this idea of taking these sacred hymns and liturgical chants and kind of, you know, merging them. I was like, it's the jam.
Let our mortal flesh keep silence, and with fear and dread.